And we like to ask people, how do you keep it real?
I live in Ireland. I live in the countryside in Ireland.
And that's how you keep it real?
That's how I keep it real. Yeah. I'd say that's probably my motto in life in general. So.
So have you become a sheep farmer?
Not yet, but I know many of them. No, but it's been such a blessing to be living out there, and it definitely helps with everything else.